the first year we've had a regatta during the Southampton Boat Show. It's been 50 years of the boat show. It's the first time we've actually managed to get yachts out racing on the water. We're just out in Southampton waters, so if you're out on the stands, you can actually see the racing happening and going on. We've got 27 yachts from Sunsail's fleet, which are out over here, taking out newbies, first timers, and also a few experienced people out into the water as well, just to really get a kind of a feel of what it's like out racing on the yacht. But also been out on Southampton water and having a chance to get out onto the water, which is what the Southampton Boat Show is all about. Today we've had the Women's Cup, and it's been some tough rivalry that's been going on. We've had some pretty tough conditions. There was no spinnakers from the race committee today. We had gusts of 36 to 38 knots, so it was quite tough conditions for ladies who are out there. And we went to had a fantastic day, all out in the water, lots of great fun, lots of good networking done this afternoon or this evening as well.
We won!
Yay!
I've done sailing a few times in the past, but never in conditions like this, and certainly not with the women that we had on board, the competitive nature that we all had, the desire to win, and just generally really the format of the day. It was really different, and it was just brilliant.
Yeah, it worked fantastically well.
Yeah, it did. Yeah. There's a lot of women today who have never met anybody, and so for any women in business perhaps who just want to go out and try a good day of networking, or just, you know, experience something completely different, that's the, I'd recommend it for that, because everybody had to sort of pull together, camaraderie, teamwork,
yeah,
to get the job done.
Instant teamwork, isn't it? Working out who's everybody's strengths.
Watching each other, yeah.
It's fantastic team building. Yeah.